Hi, and welcome to this short walkthrough of the main features of Glise. Glise is a 3D subdivision modular with a fast C++ core and a modular, clean design. Let me show you. Let's make a cube. And here's its subdivision surface. The subdivision surface is automatically handled by Glise. You can change its display resolution, but can only model its base mesh. This is tweak mode. It allows you to tweak components without using selections. Just drag, pressing Ctrl Shift, and you can tweak on the fly. Of course, you can also have real selections with distinct unlimited selection and modeling undo cues. Now, the interface is pretty minimalist. We made our own interface library from scratch. It's pretty fast and has a very small memory footprint, so it's great even on old or less powerful hardware. We can set the layout we want, have additional dialogues, and also set our own shortcuts for just about anything. We can have multiple independent modeling viewports, scene managers, Python consoles, or renderers. Glise has been designed to be an organic modeler, a tool to be used at the very beginning of a modeling pipeline to sketch either a low poly character or a base mesh to be used later for sculpting. So scene management is pretty minimal. The Python consoles are used to write Python snippets and play with procedural modeling, since Glise exposes its own set of Python APIs. Each ambient occlusion rendering runs in the background using multiple threads, so you can keep on modeling without any speed loss. Glise also features topological symmetry, which means that symmetry works even if the model is in a non-symmetrical pose. It doesn't have to be in the A or T pose, or even be symmetric across a world axis. And of course, we have soft selection, which when used together with tweak mode, makes for an awesome organic modeling tool. Glise supports any major file format, reference image planes, and comes with the most commonly used modeling tools. Glise runs on Windows, Linux, and the Raspberry Pi. Check the complete documentation at docs.twistednormal.com. Thanks for watching.